Marine police, after combing the Latok beach on Wednesday, were able to recover the lifeless body of the older of two brothers who drowned at sea. 36-year-old Mervyn Darcy of Bardini Castries was found 300 yards off the coast of the Latok beach sometime between 9 a.m. and 10 a.m. Seen here is the body being hauled away by the hearse and police after it was fished out of sea. The corpse was later transported to Victoria Hospital. Tragedy struck on Independence holiday when the brothers and their friends decided to spend some time on the beach. Mervyn Darcy, along with his brother Kevin, was swimming in the Latok area when they encountered difficulties and submerged. The Marine Police Unit is continuing its search efforts to find the body of Kevin Darcy. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.